wake up in the morning flustered because it's a new day. You have to go to work again, the same routine over and over again in the concrete jungle. We live too quickly to realize the beauty around us. We don't stop to look out the window and take it all in. Always in a hurry, no time to stop. Is this what we were made for in the concrete jungle? You hop into the taxi. Your boss yells at you on the other end of the phone. He says if you're late again, you'll be fired. A failure, you think, in this concrete jungle. Everywhere we go, everywhere we look, it's somewhere we don't want to be or something we don't want to see. Buildings towering over us, hands tiring from heavy leather briefcases in the concrete jungle. There's always somewhere to go and somewhere to be, but there's never somewhere to sit or somewhere to escape to. We are all trapped in this concrete jungle. It's times like these when you look out your office window at the birds circling in the sky that make you want to sprout wings and fly away, disappear for good from this concrete jungle. The signs on the road tell you where to go, but that isn't where you want to go. You ought to say no, it's what you want, but you can't just do that in this concrete jungle. Going and going, never stopping, you watch as your building gets bigger and bigger. As you get closer and closer, you realize you want to get out of this concrete jungle. This concrete jungle loses us, and its trees that are skyscrapers, and its grass that is money, and its wildcats that are tycoons, and its savages, us.